Hey guys, welcome back to your own channel, CUBICLOVER. I'm Leon, your host, and today I've got some news for you that's going to blow your mind. Well, actually, scratch that. This was something we all kinda saw coming from a mile away. Yep, you guessed it. Redrex's YouTube channel has officially been terminated. Yeah, YouTube finally hit the nuke button, and his wild ride is over. So, what exactly led to Redrex's downfall? Well, it's no secret that Redrex had a unique way of handling things, raging in Cubic Sandbox, cussing out players, and making videos like "mute players should freaking die." Yeah, that's not exactly family-friendly content. YouTube has these lovely little things called community guidelines. No hate speech, no abusive behavior, no excessive swearing, and Redrex. Actually, let's not imagine, Redrex on the brink, posting one last rage-filled video, thinking he's untouchable. And then, boom, it's gone. His channel disappears into the YouTube void, like it never existed. No more rants, no more chaos, just silence. It's kinda poetic, really. The guy was riding the edge for so long, pushing. So, apparently, I decided to swing by Redrex's YouTube channel, you know, just to check in and see what his next cringe-worthy video would be. I was ready to roast him, but I couldn't find his channel. I searched, refreshed, and even tried different keywords, but it was like he vanished off the face of YouTube. Then it hit me. Redrex's YouTube channel is terminated. Yeah, completely gone. At first I was like, wait, what? But then, to be 100% honest, I wasn't that shocked. It was only a matter of time before all that madness caught up with him. Well, see, it was very obvious this was going to happen eventually. I mean, come on. Redrex was practically asking for it with the kind of content he posted. The dude pushed the boundaries way too far, and we all knew it was just a matter of time before YouTube said, "Enough is enough." Redrex had posted some pretty questionable stuff in the past. Raging at players, swearing like a sailor, and just completely ignoring YouTube's guidelines left and right. It was honestly like watching a car speed toward a cliff. You knew something bad was going to happen, you just didn't know when. And yeah, it finally went over the edge. Wow, I can't believe Redrex's YouTube channel has actually been terminated. I totally saw it coming though. The guy was always pushing the boundaries with his crazy rants and swearing. It was only a matter of time before YouTube said, "Enough is enough." I mean, seriously, was that guy even trying to follow the community guidelines? Seems like he was just too busy pushing the limits and thinking he was invincible. Well, looks like we won't be seeing any more of his wild videos anytime soon. Good riddance, I say. So, apparently, Redrex's channel is gone from YouTube. But guess what? There's actually a way to access his old channel. Super simple. Just head to the description of this video and click on the link provided. You'll be surprised to know the same old content is still up there. But seriously though, what a wild ride Redrex's channel was. It was all about raging at players, swearing, and breaking every rule in the book. It is actually shocking that he got away with it for so long. Ah man, that's a bummer. So apparently, when you click that link to Redrex's YouTube channel, you get hit with this screen that says, "This channel has been removed." It's like, whoa, what happened here? Okay, I think we're all thinking the same thing here. Redrex is like a cockroach, he'll survive anything. The dude is relentless, and I wouldn't be surprised one bit if he starts a new channel to keep the chaos going. Sure, his channel is gone now, but you know him as well as I do. He'll find a way to keep the fire burning. Honestly, I'm just waiting for the day he starts a new channel under a different name. It'll be insane. Yeah, man. Even though Redrex's YouTube channel is officially gone, he's still stirring the pot in Cubic Sandbox. That guy is like the Energizer Bunny of chaos. He just keeps going and going. It's honestly impressive in a really messed up way. I mean, he's got to be a pretty talented guy to keep churning out those insane rants and wild gameplay moments. I'd be lying if I said I didn't find the whole situation pretty entertaining. I wonder what his next move will be. Yeah, I feel pretty confident in saying that Redrex is probably still at it in Cubic Sandbox, wreaking havoc. That guy's spirit of chaos is simply unstoppable. It doesn't matter if his channel is gone. He doesn't seem like the kind of person who knows when to quit. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if he is already brewing up some new drama right now. So, that's it. The era of Roasting Redrex episodes is officially over. Yes, it's sad that we won't be able to continue making those videos. But honestly, maybe it's for the best. We had a lot of laughs at Redrex's expense, but I think it's time to move on from his endless chaos and find some new, less problematic targets to roast. Even though the Roasting Redrex series is officially over, you can always go back and watch the already available parts from part 1 up until part 7. All those episodes are still available to watch anytime you want to laugh your head off and get some good roasting action. Those videos are definitely keepers. Oh man, that sounds exciting. I can't wait to see what happens when you visit Cubic Sandbox. If Redrex is still active, I can only imagine the level of chaos he'd be causing. It's like walking into a lion's den. You never know what you're gonna get. But hey, that's all part of the fun, right? So, keep us in the loop when you head back there. And who knows, maybe we'll get some more spicy Redrex action. Thanks for joining me today on the channel. It was such a blast to chat with you about Redrex's channel getting terminated. But hey, who knows? Maybe he'll be back with a fresh new channel to stir up even more chaos. Stay tuned and let's see what the future holds. I love you all as well, and as always, stay awesome. See you in the next video. Bye.